Actually, go Jaeger. Oh, never mind, never mind. Go Kaid so they can't get the hatch.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Ready for assault. Ten seconds remaining. Down to 5 seconds. Bomb located by Op 4.
No, they're not down the stairs yet. That diffuser at the bottom of the stairs.
One op four remaining.
Jackal's on me. He's at the bottom of the stairs.
15 seconds left. 10 seconds to go. Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
I'm gonna go big old big boy. Dorm. I mean, dorms is really the only viable spot I see, or I can think of.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Forgot I changed my fucking... Series protection. Huh? I changed my audio, like my announcer and shit. Japanese and it sounds badass. So cool. Hey, you like this, my shirt spot right here? And if I break the briefcase, you can't get up and destroy it. So they have to use.
5 seconds left.
I would like this wall over here, don't you?
Increase surveillance on bombs. Op 4 has a diffuser.
Two shields coming up, armory corridor.
Four, last operator standing.
Maestro.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Japanese in this game sounds so cool. Even the operators do their fucking lines. It's like... Maestro sounds like a big Japanese player.
Advised. Operator has found a bomb. Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Last guy's there to paint.
Here's successful.
Oh, he left. Why? Dude, I don't know who to fucking play, man. That's the shitty part about having the fucking all the operators unlocked. It's like, fuck, I don't know who I want to play.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. The diffuser is now secured. A bomb must be located and defused.
Holy shit, Maverick is an angry Japanese man. Holy shit. He's so angry. Where'd you die from? Smoke wasn't B.
Why is it?
You located a bomb. Four remaining. Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
That would be... That should have been your 30 kills right there. Time to back out and see what you got. Probably something very depressing, but... It was insane how much they're, like... With the two packs I got, it was like, hey, complete the other collection, just like 5,000 R6 credits. I'm like, motherfucker, that's $50 goddamn dollars. What, dude?